The Immaculata University app is one of the latest and innovative additions that Immaculata has made to enhance the student experience. The IU app was introduced to help students navigate and balance academics, extracurriculars, and find easy access to IU resources. In this tutorial, I will be showing you all of the benefits to having the app and how you can make it personal for your own interests. The IU app can be found on the Apple App Store and on Google Play. Once you download the app, you will use your MyIU login to create your profile, which can be updated at any time. Across the top of the homepage, you will see Immaculata University and the temperature. In the upcoming events section, you can manually add events and even your class schedule once you register for classes. I will be showing you how to add an event to your agenda in a few minutes. Some of the other features on this page are notifications. If an event changes time and/or location, that information can be found here. In the top right corner, you will see the icon for a QR scanner. This is going to be extremely important, for you will see QR codes at most campus events. This is how you track attendance. In the top left corner of the homepage, you will see three lines. Simply click on those to access a few other important features, including groups, the campus map, and calendars. To simply highlight a few popular aspects of the app on this tab, let's take a look at the groups feature. Here, you will find out about all of the clubs and organizations that we offer on campus. Once you join a group, it will populate here in the My Groups tab. Once you join the group, you will be able to see the events that the group is hosting. If you want to see what clubs and organizations Immaculata has to offer, simply click Discover and select a club to learn more. As you are becoming acclimated to campus, you're going to want to know where everything is. Back on the homepage, you can also find our campus map. From here, you can toggle on the satellite view for a full layout of Immaculata's campus. By simply clicking on one of the blue bubbles, you will be able to see the name of the building, events being held there, and even walking directions. Back on the homepage, you'll also find your calendars. By clicking on all calendars, you will see that many departments on campus have a number of events taking place. Stay up to date on everything happening on campus under the All Calendars tab. If you always want to know what is happening on campus by the Student Life Office, you can click on the Activities calendar. You have the option to add individual events to your calendar, or you can subscribe to the entire calendar. By subscribing to the calendar, your upcoming events and agenda will be automatically updated with these events. At the bottom of the homepage, you'll see Community, Search, Agenda, and Resources. The Community section is used as a discussion board that is separated into categories. The one you see here is the Student Feed, which is essentially equivalent to a massive group chat with everyone on the app. The student feed is specifically used to get information out to bigger populations across campus, promote events, and provide university updates. In order to get these notifications, please make sure the IU app notifications in your settings are turned on. Please keep in mind that administration and students have access to the app, so be mindful of what you are posting. Another frequently used campus discussion is the buy and sell channel. As you will see here, students take advantage of selling used textbooks. Students have the autonomy to do this at their leisure. It is mostly used at the beginning and end of the semester. Lost and found has also been used by our students to report something that has been found on campus. As you can see here, students post pictures and say who to contact. The housing discussion is used by both students and our residence life staff to communicate out to residential students. You can also choose to message groups you have joined, events that you plan on attending, and guides. Guides are specifically used only for new student orientation. By choosing the search option, you will be able to search the following categories: events, groups, buildings, resources, people, calendars, and guides. Now let's take a look at the resources section. Here you can find information about just about anything on campus. This section ranges from access to Moodle, to forms, to important notice information. To highlight a few sections, you will see the student forms, COVID-19 updates, student counseling services, Title IX resources, and student life forms. We highly recommend that you take the time to explore everything the IU app has to offer. It will have a huge impact as you navigate your college experience. Thank you so much for watching. We can't wait to see you on campus.